So, Karl, tell me what you're doing here today.
What we're doing here today is we're doing the To The Hoop project with the Warriors, which is funded by the Police and Crime Commissioner. And we're looking at working with kids from Bridge Primary School regarding transition from primary to secondary and about not carrying any illegal weapons and about how sports has a positive influence on everyday life. So that's what we're looking at doing at today's sessions.